Verdigris will play the loser that game at noon tomorrow.